Hello, today I'm going to show you how to delete a project from Firebase. I have logged in my Firebase. Here you can see the address console.firebase.google.com. Then you have to log in your account. Here you can see my project MBBS Doctor. I want to delete this app. Just click on the apps. Here you can see different options of my project. To delete this project, you have to go to this button near the project overview. You can see a setting option. Just click on the setting. Now click on the project setting. Here you can see the different option. Yes, you have to scroll down to the bottom. At the bottom you can see remove this app, or you can also see the delete project option. If you want to delete the entire project, you have to click on the delete project. If you just want to remove this app, you have to click remove this app. It means in one project you can add multiple apps. So I am deleting the all project, my MBBS Doctor project. Just click on the delete project. Here you can see something asking your project will also be deleted from the Google Cloud and APS console. So be careful if you use the project in any application, any running application, it may hamper your application. So you have to confirm that you don't need this API and cloud services. You have to check this button like this, all button. Then here a delete project button appears. Now click the delete project. Now my project has been deleted. Thanks for watching this video.